If you look at the evidence in our paper, it turns out that boards are somewhat passive in dealing with the culture question. They think that their big responsibility is to hire the CEO, and the CEO tends to be this transformational agent who owns culture. But I'd say that's a bit of a mistake, because boards should own the issue of corporate culture. It's their responsibility to try and understand what is the dominant culture in the institution. Is it cooperative? Is it hierarchical? Is it rigid? Is it fear-based? And what is the senior management doing to fix some of these negative aspects of the culture? It's a lot of hard work, but I think the payoff to all that hard work is immense. It's much better than obsessing about the latest acquisition, for instance.